Large boulder crashed into a house, narrowly missing a woman inside. The rock is about 5 feet in height and width, the fire department says. It crashed through a cinder block wall, the living room, and another wall before ending up in a bedroom, officials say. No one in the home was injured.